I understand what it's like to be different. I'm very different, too. I don't know how to talk to people. My dad was the only one I could talk to.